Gigi the Giraffe's Great Adventure. Once upon a time, in the heart of the savannah, lived a cheerful giraffe named Gigi. Gigi was known for her long neck and bright, spotty coat. She loved to stretch her neck to reach the juiciest leaves at the top of the tallest trees. One sunny morning, Gigi discovered something exciting, a map. It was tucked under a rock, and the map had a big red X marked on it. Wow! An adventure, thought Gigi. She decided to follow the map to see where it led. Gigi set off on her adventure, her long legs carrying her swiftly across the savannah. Along the way, she met her friends, Timmy the tortoise, who was slowly making his way to a nearby pond, and Ellie the elephant, who was splashing in a waterhole. "I'm on a treasure hunt," Gigi told her friends. "Would you like to come along?" Timmy and Ellie were excited and agreed to join. They followed the map through tall grasses and over sparkling streams. Gigi used her long neck to spot the path ahead, Timmy used his wise old eyes to find hidden clues, and Ellie used her big ears to listen for any sounds of the treasure. Finally, they arrived at a giant baobab tree with a hollow trunk. The map had led them to this special tree. Gigi reached inside the hollow and found a shiny, golden chest. The chest was filled with delicious fruits and nuts, perfect for a picnic. The friends celebrated their find with a grand picnic under the baobab tree. They laughed, shared stories, and enjoyed the tasty treats. Gigi realized that the real treasure was the fun and friendship they shared on the adventure. As the sun set over the savannah, Gigi and her friends headed home, their hearts full of joy and their tummies full of treats. And from that day on, whenever they saw the baobab tree, they remembered the great adventure they had and the wonderful treasure of friendship. And so, Gigi the giraffe and her friends lived happily ever after, always ready for their next great adventure together. The end.